With the recent announcement of Tenkaichi 4, a lot of fans have forgotten about Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Well, I played it for the first time and I made my way through the story mode, reliving everything from the fight with Raditz to the Tournament of Power.
And dude, they're f***ing treating me like Jiren right now!
I finally leveled a character to max in my long, arduous, 3-day journey. But now, it's time to test my power against the craziest enemies in Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2, the online netcode. This poor man's shopping, he has no idea I'm coming for him. Hey, hold up, where are you going? Stop running from me so I can challenge you. By the way, did you know if you hit the like button, it goes Ultra Instinct? Is that what you bought at the shop? Nice scarf, did they make it for men? If anyone watching sees this, I think I desperately need a coach to teach me more about PvP. Not just the best builds, but the most fun to fight with and against. Well, my opponents have fun too. My combo game is poor, and my knowledge of the meta is non-existent, but there's one thing I do have. Great music that inspires me to win. Why do I get the feeling that you copied your outfit and name from some video game? I did not mean to do that. I probably shouldn't have changed my abilities before the match. Oh, he's wide open! Oh, I don't have any key! Okay, wrong move. There it is, guys. The beginning of Heralder's journey in this 7-year-old game. I doubt Tenkaichi 4 will have character creation, so his adventures will likely have to stay here. But I plan on making the most of the time that this game has left.